here we go. It says that advertising should not be coercive or promise the certainty of benefits beyond what is outlined in the consent and the protocols. Oh, and I wrote here that researchers have to be extra careful if their research includes participants who are considered vulnerable.
I'd love to answer any questions you might have.
I guess my main question is about risk. Am I understanding correctly that there's no risk involved with this research? I was part of a medical treatment study once, and they had several risks associated with the new drug they were testing.
After looking at your record, I confirmed that you do meet the eligibility requirements, so I'd like to discuss this option with you.
It sounds exciting. Very cutting edge. Sign me up.
Well, hold on just a second, Evelyn. There's still information that we need to go over to make sure you understand what it means to participate in a clinical trial. This type of research is a little different than receiving regular medical care.
And answer any questions. Let's start with this key information table. It goes over the major points you need to know.